The popular couple of the Tinsel Town, Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma, welcomed a baby girl on Monday, January 11. The former shared the news of the arrival of their bundle of joy via his social media handles. In the heartfelt note, the 32-year-old mentioned that the baby was born that afternoon and is doing well, and so is Anushka. In no time, the news went viral on the internet and everyone showered blessings on the little one. Yesterday, Virat Kohli's brother Vikas Kohli shared a picture of tiny feet wrapped warmly in a blanket. In the caption, he wrote, "Happiness overboard, angel in the house." Everyone was happy to see a glimpse of baby Virushka. However, now, Vikas Kohli has issued a clarification that it isn't a picture of his newborn niece. Instead, it is just a picture of a random baby he used to celebrate the good news. In his clarification, Vikas wrote, "Guys, let me clarify that the picture I posted yesterday to congratulate Anushka and Virat is a random picture and not the actual picture of the baby, as so media channels are reporting, posting to clarify." Well, if this is the case, then guess we have to wait a little bit more to see Virat and Anushka's little munchkin.